Riley.
I'm Molly.
And this is Magnetism Part 2. And yes, we did do a Part 1, so yeah. It's Part 2.
Mm-hmm. So this is pudding with the rarest, strongest magnet on Earth.
This is an electromagnet, and we don't really know how it works yet, but yeah, we're going to show you how it works, because someone's going to teach us, so we can't say who. And then Molly, what is this?
This is
a thingy. Magnet.
A thingy. Thingy.
So let's get going.
So this big black thing is called a battery, and this black ropes follow it to the coil. And these paper clips, let's see what they do.
Failed.
First shot, failed. Okay, so once I flip this switchy down here, it's gonna, it's not gonna work like this. They're just gonna fall off. But once I flip the switch, happens. But watch this. It sticks. How many can I fit on?
1,000, you might guess.
Yeah, a lot.
Or one, maybe.
Here we go. Whoa, I don't think that one can stick. It's so cool. But when I flip it off, they're all gonna fall. There you go.
Hey, that's more than you expected, guys.
Done. Can you take a mark?
Okay, so now we're gonna do a levitation demonstration. So, all we need for this thing, which is hard to get, is 4 rare earth magnets. But they have to be like this. It can't be like any other way. Or else this thing. And 1 tiny piece of graphite. In a square. But not as big as the things.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm picking this.
Lost my teeth right now.
Look, my hair.
Look.
Get a close-up.
We created life.
I'm kidding. I'm not Frankenstein.
It's floating. It's very hard to see, but it's actually floating.
Well, what we're supposed to do with it is we're going to take it out of these box things, but we have to keep it on this thing. And then you're going to roll it into a... Well, you're going to roll it into a ball.
I don't even get it.
Or a worm. Like this. It looks
like a great worm.
I'm a snake. I'm gonna be a snake because my legs are scaly.
So you're gonna roll it into whatever, ever.
I'm a chef, cooking them like this.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay,
put the magnet in.
Can I break it?
Just put it in.
Can I break the pudding?
I'm cleaning this magnet. It has too much pudding on it.
It's like pudding.
I already said that, but still.
That's my pudding.
I don't know what I'm doing to my pudding, but my.
So you see this worm we made out of this gorgeous putty?
Well, watch this.
So watch what this worm thing's gonna do. Wait, first I'm gonna pick up.
Oh, it looks so weird.
Watch this.
Okay.
Wow, that was amazing, wasn't it? Have you ever seen any of that in our lifetime? Well, please like,
comment,
and subscribe.
But wait,
please like, because we never got a like before. Please like it, and we would like it if we get
seven.
Five likes on this video.
One, two, three.
Bye, TMMC Plus friends.
It's not R anymore.